She ends up going again. And you go as well, maybe? Just because I know I was late a few times. I'm glad you're doing good, Josh. I'm not doing too bad myself, thank you for asking. Trying to finish this game today, hopefully. Is there anything that I can do? Maybe it's like for this one? This is the only one that's not on. I am down to join you, Alex, if you're able to get tickets. Anything here? It doesn't really look like it.
I don't understand. I'm not breaking up with you because... No, it's not because of that. Yeah, Dad, I know you were excited when I enlisted, but it just didn't work out, okay?
Okay.
I need space and time to just figure things out.
I'm so lost as to what's meant to happen. Oh.
Oh, wait. What? Where's the way?
Excited when I enlisted, but it just didn't work out.
What could I possibly do here? Oh, they're okay.
Going, keep moving.
Okay. That makes a lot of sense. Okay. See, now we're cooking. Now we're cooking. Okay. It's like you might have been lower. Go lower. There we go.
Hey, anyone know this girl?
Oh, we're back to this part in history? Trying. I really am.
I need to find a way out of here.
Where am I now?
Oh, where the hell am I this time?
Is this Rex? Who are you?
Wouldn't you know it? You show up, fish clear out. Not like you should expect this to go any better, I guess. Or maybe I'm just bad luck.
Maybe it's a bad spot. Fish can be temperamental.
Oh, don't I know it. We can smell our own, right?
I assume this is Rex.
Right?
I know it's you, Rex.
Yeah, I know. You're a long way from home, Riley. You've been a long way from home for a while now, to tell you the truth. And I know you wanted to change some things when you heard I was coming. Get your life in order, you know. Exercise 5 days a week, stuff like that. How's it going so far? Making your bed every day?
I think you can tell how it's going, Rex. I'm getting taken over by vengeful spirits just because I answered an ad for a job. It's going to complete crap, like most things I try to do.
Like most things you try to do. Yeah, here's the thing about that. I'm one of those things. And I think I turned out pretty okay. I wash my clothes twice a month and everything.
Twice a month?
I'm sorry.
Riley, I know you think you effed up here, and that you failed, and that the whole town is going to get eaten by ghosts, but you haven't yet. They haven't yet. But they will unless you snap the hell out of it right now, for my sake.
How? You don't think I'm trying? I'm stuck here.
You've been stuck before. You've been stuck for years. Mom, I think you've let a lot of anger keep you stapled to the carpet. I don't know. You always said don't be sorry for jerks, but was Granddad that bad? I never knew him well enough, but from what you told me, I don't think he was. Look,
let go of the anger.
Alex and all of her friends have been in a void, just like you. Unlike you, though, they want to get out of it. How many years did you drain away on the couch, in bars, doing nothing, wanting to shrivel into dirt, crumble to dust, and go out like you came in, quietly, without a fuss?
You have no idea how hard I've tried to change for you. The instant the little stick thing turned blue, the instant I knew you were on your way, the second I knew I had to live up to you, to be something for you.
Yeah, Mom. You looked in the want ads and sublet your apartment. I know. You tell me often.
And I wonder who the dad is.
I know you like to be stoic. There isn't any more time to kill. You're not that young anymore, and today's today. It ain't tomorrow. So this is the opposite of what you're going to try and teach me, by the way. But you'll always have a saying for everything.
Hey, you said yourself you turned out okay. That must mean something.
I did, but you're missing the point. I'm fishing, see? Fishing, that's because of you. I cook my eggs how I do because you cook your eggs that way. I wear jackets all the time, even when I'm dying of heat. I don't floss. I buy too many socks. All the utterly horrible guidance made me who I am today, and I like who I am. But you just don't take your own damn advice, Mom. You never do. You never did. So, I'm here now to make you take your own advice. Do something. Be something.
Now, he's got a deep old voice, too.
Stick with it. Even if that choice doesn't take you exactly where you expected it to.
How, Rex? How exactly am I supposed to do that here?
It's easy. Well, it's not easy, but it's easy to start. Admit to yourself, to me, to the void, that eternity doing nothing isn't for you.
Wait, stop. How is this gonna really...
No, Riley. You have to say it. And mean it. Come on.
Rex, seriously, I can do this, okay? I don't need
to... Don't be overconfident. I'll never leave unless you break out of this. Now say it. For yourself.
It's not what I want. It's not enough.
And what do you really want?
I want to just to see you in real life, even if it's not going to be what I hope it can be.
Yes. Yes, you do. But I think this is my stop.
Jacob?
Look, Mom, don't be so realistic. Dream a little, okay? It's good for you. Oh, and I'll see you at Christmas. I pop out a little early.
Wait, wait!
Riley, can you hear me?
We good?
Riley! Are you you again?
Jacob! Oh, you weren't taken over by them. Thank God.
Oh, God.
Come on, Olivia.
Tune into the portal, Riley.
Okay. Oh crap. One second.
Where?
Don't listen to them, Riley. You can still get out of here.
We
have time. Just
tune. Tune. Trying! I don't know where it is. Come on. Tuned in. I'll enter that right now, Alex. Hold up.
Alex, is this right?
Yes, just keep on it.
Go. We're going this way now. Go. Oh. Keep going.
Rise.
God, just hold on.
There we go.
Oh wow. That's
different. Wild Reef Cream Oil presents the
Riley?
Naval submarine sank.
It goes on the very bottom. Alex, you're gonna plug it into the battery, not the graphics card.
Alex, is this a good thing that's happening right now?
I think this is it.
Alex, you know something I don't?
Olivia?
Jesus.
I can't believe this! We were this close to being done, to being saved, and you had to make everything
worse.
Oh,
I didn't mean to
disappoint you.
I didn't mean to say that. I thought it was just gonna be like...
Sunken can't.
I thought I was gonna say something else.
You couldn't help me. You quit.
These lines are
everything we wanted if you just kept to the plan.
Really screwing me.
I know. I thought they would help me. I know what you wanted, Olivia. I understand. But you just can't cheat death like this. I'm sorry.
Whatever. We're not done yet. We're still between things.
Can we help Alex and everybody else come back?
And systemized the portal. And that's good. That's what we want, but someone still has to lock it from the other side.
I did it myself. Many years ago. It's how I got stuck. How my friends and I got stuck.
So, are you like free now or something?
Not so fast. Someone has to tune the portal from within the time stream. Or it will never close. And consume us all.
What are you talking about?
Whoever closes this portal.
Wait, there's absolutely no other way? Someone has to be on the other side to do it?
On the other side of this portal, you'll be between spaces.
Because of how the Sunken and me and my friends entered, we didn't have the choice. We became stuck in the moment of our accident.
But it can be a gift. Olivia, you can be with your parents again. Forever.
But it's not real.
It was real. And that could be enough.
but you'd also be trapped in that space of time for eternity, like you are.
I understand this isn't for everyone. But I have a feeling it's for someone.
See, I get it, but like, come on, Olivia's still a kid.
You should know because it matters for this. Rex and you, it doesn't end well. I've seen a lot of versions of you, well, waiting and looking, and you guys are gonna have a lot of good days. I mean, years of them. Just someday, the two of you will hit a wall too tall to climb and too long to walk around. And I know you know exactly the kind of situation I'm talking about, don't you?
What situation? What are you even talking about?
Like me and my dad.
Yeah, like you and your dad. I'm sorry to be the one to tell you this, but I'm the only one that can.
I built that antenna. I built that antenna. I studied the websites. I called the experts. I stole countless books from the library. I communed with you when no one else could. I am the goddamn hero of this goddamn story, and I am going into that portal. And I don't care if you don't understand. It's what I need to do.
You're 16, Olivia. You can't even sign a contract to work at the donut shop without your guardian's permission. You really think I'm gonna let you throw your life away?
You know what I think? I think you want to care about me, but don't. My parents. You have no idea what they meant to me. And I am not giving up the chance to be with them again. You chose me for a reason.
I did. Your future is cloudy and uncertain, and you wanted this so badly. I thought I could live with myself if we switched. But maybe that was just mania acting for me.
What do you mean her future's cloudy?
Honestly, Riley, I can't put it any other way. Well, it's Riley's decision who goes in.
Why?
She has the radio, and it was always going to be like this. Always.
Riley, you have a kid on the way. You really want to be stuck in a past?
I'm not choosing Jacob.
I want this!
Quiet. Let her think.
Can I choose Alex? Or no, it's just...
Riley, just give me the radio, okay? Just give me the radio and walk away. Done.
Olivia.
I don't know who to choose. I'm not choosing Jacob. Jacob is done. We're not doing that. It's gotta be between Riley and Olivia. But Riley does have a kid on the way. Although, at the same time, too, I'm thinking... If you're stuck in that void, like Alex and the Cantaloa crew were, I feel like Olivia, if she gets too bored or something, she's going to end up screwing somebody else over. I don't think Riley or Jacob would do that. Jacob hasn't really been that outspoken. I know Jacob wants to do something spontaneous, but he's got his dog, Athena, and I'm not going to screw that over for him. Riley has a kid, but Olivia is a kid. I can't choose Alex. Olivia, I feel like, is the only choice, but, like, it still feels very wrong. It still feels very wrong. But go for it, Olivia.
I'm sorry. I know I did this. I caused all of this, but it's... You're really letting me go?
I guess she is.
Why?
Maybe she saw in you what I saw in you.
Olivia, who am I to stop you, honestly? If you want to do this, if you really want to do this, go ahead.
Olivia, tune the portal closed.
I'm going to see my mom and dad again. I mean, it's actually going to happen. It's going to actually happen.
Jacob didn't seem like he liked that decision.
Look, Riley, I don't have to say thank you, and we're not hugging. Just be a good mom. To your son.
Say hi to your parents for me.
Uh, I hope that was the right decision. I don't know, honestly. Oh god, also it's like I'm watching Oppenheimer again. I feel like maybe the best choice might have been Jacob, because it's like nobody would have expected it to be him, so maybe he would have been
Riley?
Like...
Are you there?
7 a.m.
Yeah, I'm here.
Hey, there you are. This is just the next day check-in. Leslie's really happy with the work you did. The transmitters, you know, their placements seem perfect. Negligible scratch. I know it wasn't the most interesting work day, but the...
Did she not remember?
Our environmental research staff is going to be psyched when they hear how clear the cuckoos are coming through. The bird calls are perfect. Not a lot of interference. So, great job.
Evelyn, what the hell are you talking about? Do you remember the storm?
It did rain periodically last night, but I don't think it'll hurt the equipment. But yeah, the transmitters, Leslie went over this with you, but the transmitters are for the area's yellow-billed cuckoos population. Cuckoos are endangered in Oregon.
Who's Leslie?
This will help track migratory patterns and help us get a sense of their nesting range. Hopefully get them off the endangered list, if it's warranted.
But, Evelyn, I was hired to plant transmitters to study a strange interference with the area's electronic equipment. Remember?
No, Riley, you were hired to help us study yellow-billed cuckoos, and you did. So, that's... Maybe you're just overtired. I don't think you made it to the hotel last night. Did something happen? Oh, wait, sorry, Riley, before you get into it. Sorry, really quick. We're shuffling projects and need to know before Leslie walks out the door if you'd be willing to sign up for another job next month. You are one of our better researchers. And it'd be the same deal, basically. Just planting test equipment.
Yeah.
Oh?
Maybe. I'll think about it.
The crew!
Okay. Give it a think. Sounds good. Well, thanks for everything, Riley. I think
are y'all just not gonna talk to me?
Okay, sounds good. It was nice to meet you, Evelyn. Take care, okay?
Thank you. It was really nice to meet you too, Riley. Have a good rest of your visit. Over and out.
What's up, Alex?
The first thing I heard this morning was my mom calling up to me from the kitchen to take out the trash. I slept in a little, I guess. Do you hate me?
No, I don't hate you.
You can. I'm not your kid. But thank you. Riley, I may come off to you differently, but I really don't know how any of this stuff works. Things are here again, though. You did that. I'm here. My friends are here. All the people of Kamina, none of them have been taken over by the vengeful ghosts of a sunken submarine. And you're here, thinking about Olivia.
She got what she thought she wanted. I just hope she's happy with it.
She seemed happy. I think we'll have to live with that.
Alex, come on. We're gonna be late.
Yeah, just give me a minute. Yeah, they don't...
So nobody else remote, okay.
Off, honestly. I'm taking AP English this year. When we went in, I was working on a paper on Dickens.
So I wonder if this is like... pre, like, they never went to Edwards Island, or...
A mother is...
They did, but, like... After? Everything after didn't happen?
You fit the description. Remember that.
Bye, Alex. Watch out for any... Well, for anything, really, okay? It was a lot of work to get you here.
I'll be good. Alright. I'll see you around, Riley. Have a good one.
Alex.
Yeah, I just had to...
Who was that?
She's the mom of one of the guys in school. Ugh, I'll tell you about it later.
Only you would have a mom friend, Jesus. Stop talking to everyone.
Sure thing.
Clarissa! Okay, so now... Where are we going now? Oh, I hear a dog.
Hey, buddy, what are you doing out here?
Oh, should have said Athena. I didn't mean to, like...
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, can't talk to anybody right now. Jacob! What's up, bud?
She likes you. She's not usually this friendly.
Jacob! Hey! You, know me, right?
Yeah, from Kamina High.
Oh!
I'm kidding.
Okay, thank God.
Yeah, I remember. I know what happened. What we did. Oh, I'm still a little shaky, to say the least. I woke up in bed. Just a normal Saturday. Right? It is Saturday, isn't it? But, yeah. Didn't know I'd ever see you again.
Hey, I'm sorry to disappoint. I can pretend I don't know you.
No, I'm glad to see you. I was just... 2 minutes ago, I was trying to come to terms with the fact that I might be the only one to remember. Oh, this is Athena's time to do her, business. We call it business time. I, need to apologize for not offering myself to the portal. I wouldn't have even said anything, but I knew it was always going to be Olivia. She just needed it. For her, this was never going to end.
I just feel sorry for Olivia. She wanted it and wanted it and... I don't know. We'll never know, I guess, if what happened was right.
Yeah, I don't think there was a right way to deal with it. But at least it's dealt with.
So at least we know Jacob didn't want to go. So maybe he wasn't disappointed that we chose Olivia.
So I think you should call your dad and tell him you're going to be a mom. And why that's a good thing. Pretty soon, anyway.
It's true. He is going to have another branch in the family tree.
You know, we make these little people, and those little people grow up into big people. And along the way, we change. We lose things. We gain things. We form opinions. We have regrets. And we take all of that stuff and go on making more little people. Time travel really isn't anything compared to all that, is it?
I don't know if I'd say that.
Yeah.
What a wild ride. It's crazy that it all happens in one night, too.
The other night, I had a dream. I was talking to my grandmother about something, I don't know. But we were watching TV, her old black and white in her living room. It was just white noise. And she said something to me about waves, about the ocean. How it was eternal, like time itself. And when I woke up, I felt comforted by that. I think that's all you can do in the face of it. Be comforted.
Words to live by?
Or...
Nope. I think my one big regret here is... I didn't talk with Nick again. Finally, Planet Shine.
Hi, sorry. Hi. If you're listening to this, my name is Alex, but that doesn't matter much. You don't know me. You've never heard of me. You never will. But I know Riley, and she's a unique person. I'm sure you know that too. What you probably don't know is that she helped me out in a really big way recently. And the only thing I can think of to do to pay her back is to send you this package. It's a collection of things that will hopefully give you a clearer picture of just who Riley is and the immense effect she's had on people's lives.
Who is this for? Is this for her dad, maybe? Or
when you
Rex?
Get through everything, I left a note at the bottom. Okay. Oh, and thank you.
Oh boy, okay, let's see, what do we have here? Let's go with the cassette.
Can you talk a little bit more about your gallery?
You and 59% of players befriended Jacob and brought him to Edward's Island.
Really.
Okay.
The place I make my, my art. But I decided to start opening it up to visitors a bit more.
His own good.
Wants to see. A friend of mine, Riley, really pushed
a purpose.
Me to do it. Her son, Rex, is a smart critic. Brutal, but smart. I've started to become known around town as more than just the local weirdo.
The bitter end.
which is a plus. I'd lived my life.
I really want to know what these were.
At this point, pretty closed off, anxious. And I don't know. Life's just too short, right?
Recorder. Oh, we had Olivia enter. Okay.
We can go to the park later.
So, I assume a hopeless case is Jacob, maybe? Tremendous thing would be Riley? Is this nothing? Just a radio? Is this also nothing? Okay. You and 39% of players became friends with Violet and Charlie, but had Olivia enter the portal.
Yeah, me too.
What do you think about?
Oh, just everything, I guess. Was it a good thing that Riley let her go? If she's happy where she is? If she's even anywhere?
Riley says she's probably happy. She saw memories of Olivia when everything was going on.
Okay,
she
so...
She says she picked her for a reason, that she deserved to go.
I'm just so glad we did Riley tell her. There, so she wasn't alone.
Yeah, me too.
I'm really curious as to what like these were. Became friends with Charlie, became friendly with... Oh, friendly with Charlie and Violet. Better things ahead. I wonder what these are. Like, I wish they told you what they like were exactly. Because I assume one of these is like you befriend everybody, but you don't let Olivia go. So I'm curious. Okay, so these are just the three masks. I'm assuming Charlie, Olivia, and Violet. Flyer. Cookie tin. You and 65% of players helped Evelyn return home. Let's go. Wait, so too busy? Dang, that's crazy. Okay, so we did a good thing, helping Evelyn go home. Nice. Can I open this? Okay. Patch. You and 95% of players saved Shelley's life. GG's, okay. I wonder if the only thing that we're missing is Nick. We might not have helped him then, even though I feel like we did enough. He got home. I wish we checked up on him again, but like...
Rex.
There we go.
Your mom is a complicated person. Like all of us. Like everybody. I used to really not appreciate my stepfather. And there was a time that I hated even the concept of having a stepbrother. Relationships are hard. Even the ones that are supposed to be easy, supposed to be ingrained. I don't really know what I expect you to do with all this. But just know that your mom isn't just your mom. She's not just the person who you maybe think failed you. She's a person that has a life, and that life has a lot of branches to it. And she cares about you, Rex. You were the future she didn't want to lose. And no matter what you think of her, remember that.
And
all right. I think that's it. Oh, and the... Stay off the radio.
Nice.